Hello, how's it going, everybody? My name is Legend Dragon. Today, we're gonna be playing some more Octodad here. So, we are at the grocery store. So, just walking like a normal human here. Hello, human, how you doing? Oh, what is this thing? Can we write it? Okay. There we go. Oh, we can write it, but we're not standing on it. Okay, gotta. Let's see, let's try standing on it. Oh crap. Crap, come on. Okay, let's just go like this. There we go. There we go, now. Come on. How do I move this? How do I go forward? Chair forward. Forward, chair. Forward. Forward, chair. Chair forward. Forward. Forward, chair. Forward. I said forward. Chair forward. Okay, I gotta. There you go. And then. Oh crap. Wait, chair left, chair left. There we go. There we go. Okay, now I gotta. Okay. There we go. Okay, now we can move. Alright, so. Yeah, this like moving like a boss right here. Okay. Okay, there we go. Okay, move this way, this way. This way, come on. Okay, we're going backwards. Okay, turn that way, turn that way. There we go. Hey, we're doing it. Oh, no. Oh my gosh, no. Miss. Come on. This way. This way. This way. This way. To the left. Left. To the left. To the left. To the left. To the left. Okay, now. Okay, now we're just gonna let go of this. We can't do it. Alright, let's go here.
Everything here is automated and handled remotely.
Alright, so what do we need to do? I need to find the frozen pizza, get some cereal, obtain mango soda, locate the perfect apple, grab some chocolate milk. So frozen pizza. Oh, we got the frozen pizza right here. Oh, we can grab the pizza. There's frozen pizza everywhere here. There's frozen pizza everywhere. Why can't we open these doors? Can't open these doors. Why is that?
The section is all frozen up. We're working on getting it fixed, but we're sure at least one freezer door is working.
Oh, really? So,
why are all these freezers frozen?
What? Who's freezing the freezers? Who's doing this? Okay, how do I... Right here, there we go. Okay, there we go. There we go. Go back over there. Yep. How do I do this? Get it. Come on. There we go. Do I have to take something out here? Oh, wait. There's something here. Oh, there we go. Okay, gotta. Come on, man. Get it. There we go. Alright. You're not blocking my way anymore, so I squeeze through here. Squeeze through here. And like, whoa! Oh, what the heck is going on here? Oh. Oh, crap. Mission accomplished. We got the pizza. Alright, we got the pizza. Now we need to go the other way here. Oh, what's this? Commander Video Rental. Ooh, rent some videos. Let's see. What can we rent? Murphy's Law. Soul Creator. Oh, Belle. We got Belle here. Okay, I wanna rent Billy. I wanna rent the movie Billy. Belle. You're like, what? I can't rent the movie? I can only look at them. Brain Sucker from Neptune. Sports Johnson. Oh, I love Sports Johnson. Shirtless Chaps. Really? Your horses. Two Kevins. Esparza Barker. Who the heck is Chris? Murphy's Law. Oh, wow. Oh, well. That'll be it. Oh, yeah, that'll be it then. Just pause it right there. Alright. That's enough of movies. We can't rent movies here. We gotta go the other way. What else do we need? Oh, there's the exit. No. There's the exit.
Didn't you work here?
No, I don't.
Sorry. The last Sports Johnson cereal. I hope nobody steals it.
Oh, really? Okay, time to go. Octo stealth style. I wasn't up to anything, ma'am. I wasn't doing anything. Hello, miss. How you doing? There we go. Sports Johnson cereal. There we go. Alright.
No! I need my kids need their sugary cereal fix!
Nothing suspicious here, ma'am. I swear I didn't steal your cereal. Stole it. I stole that cereal. Alright, let's see. Oh, excuse me there, ma'am. Walking through.
See, when the red light's on, the speaker is off.
Grab some chocolate milk.
Talk about how we get our meat from. Oh. What? What is it? Oh, jeez.
What?
What I was saying was, it's safe to talk about how we get our meat from nowhere. Gervison's.
What? Were they gonna say they get their meat from the octopus or something? We get octopus meat? Oh, no, not that one. No, not that one. No, not that one. Oh, come on. Stop grabbing this one. Okay, get up. Okay. Nothing suspicious here, ma'am. Okay, there we go. Got the chocolate milk. Got it. Alright. Now we gotta... Now we gotta obtain the mango soda. Mango soda. Mango soda, okay. What is this? Mint? Mintcraft? Mintcraft, really? Build a world of flavor. Mintcraft. Alright, let's see. Can we try some Mintcraft? Oh, wow, it even does the... Oh, wow, that's cool. The creeper. What about this? It doesn't do anything. Yeah, that's pretty cool. Alright, let's grab a Minecraft. There you go. Octo Minecraft. We got some Octo Minecraft here.
Soda for the big game? Maybe for a big party? Only Gervison's has a Soda City big enough to handle all your biggest events.
Oh, there's this. There's the mango soda we need. So we need to we need to climb up all this stuff. Okay, climb up all the stuff here. Okay, there we go.
Octodad offers a variety of creatures that can be fried, barbecued, roasted, and toasted.
Oh crap! No! Nope! Okay, there we go. All right, there we go. Now we need to get this I'm gonna Minecraft you airplane. Get back over here. Get back over here with my soda. Get back here with my soda. Ah, screw it. Okay, I'm gonna grab it. There we go! Mango Rogel. Get the mango soda. Hey Dexter, what are you doing? Dexter? Yeah, my face is not gonna show here on this video. Because I don't have the tripod like I mentioned before. But at least soon. Patrick is almost done with his pills now. The Pitbull Patrick. Oh, we got soda here. Oh, what the heck? Got that. What happens? Nothing here. Alright. Go up. There we go. Hey, I can just keep pressing these all the time. More soda. Give me more sodas. More. Alright, that'll be enough. I'm just gonna drink this. Good soda, that's the stuff. Alright, now we need to locate the perfect apple. Perfect apple, where could it?
Destroy. Hear that? Abazor action figures are back in stock by popular demand.
Oh, this is fun.
I would get the Abazor for my son, but I hear they promote robot violence.
We're playing some songs right here. Wow, this is really playing the piano with the feet. That's pretty cool. This make some good music here. Yeah. Oh, well, that's enough music for now. Let's see. Oh, there's a spaceship here. All right. Let's see. Let's get inside the spaceship. Get inside of it. Okay. Get my feet in there. Get my feet in there. There we go. Okay. Now we grab this right here. And oh, that's pretty fun. whoa! What the heck? What the hell is going on here? Help! 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 What the heck? Whoa! Is it over? Like, oh crap! What the? Oh crap! It's starting again! Oh crap! It's starting again! Help! It's starting again! Crap! Oh crap! No! How do you turn it off? How do you turn this thing off? Oh crap! Oh, let it go! Let it go! I let it go! Alright, the perfect apple.
We here at Gerbison's promote family values by offering great values to great families.
Oh wow. Oh wow, the floor is slippery and I put bananas on the floor. Excuse me, man.
Did you see Shirtless Chefs of Maryland last night?
No. I don't care, crap. What's going on here? Oh, what's going on? Oh crap. Nothing suspicious here. I'm just bathing in apples. I'm human, not an octopus. Nothing to see here, guy. You just keep checking those apples. There we go. We got the perfect apple. There we go. There we go.
Oh crap.
Sushi samples. Get a sushi sample in the back. Oh, sushi sample. I love sushi. How do I get to the back? Oh crap, so slippery. Alright, where's the back? Sushi samples in the back. Where do I go? Sushi samples in the back. Okay. Back. Oh, is it right here? Oh, wait.
Come 2 doors for sample.
Come what? Come to those for sample? I don't think that's something an employer would do, but oh well, let's go here and like, oh, what is that? What is this thing? Oh wow, I put it there in the mid and it starts spinning. Oh, that's cool. Oh, what is that? We got a tie. Alright, that's pretty cool. What about if we grab these right here? Oh, that does it too. That's pretty fun. Alright, we gotta... measure these things. Let's see. Can we measure these things? See how much it weighs. Can we see how much it weighs? Okay, I gotta... where's the chicken? There we go. We gotta get up there. So you can easily do it. Come on. Get up. 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 There we go. Alright, now we can see how much it weighs. I gotta put it here. And darn it. Life as an octopus is hard. Oh well. Let's get the sushi sample. Is there somebody there? Well, must be my imagination. What is this? Wow, that's a huge meat. Can we cut it? Can we cut this? Let's see, can we cut this piece of meat? Gigantic piece of meat? Come on, let's cut this. Cut this over here. Get over here. And, crap, nope. Oh, I guess you're stuck. Oh, well, let's just go in there. Alright, so, there we go, we get the sushi. Oh crap, what the heck are you? Oh crap, run, I gotta run from the chef. Oh crap, nope, where do I go? Oh crap, he got me, crap. Okay, we gotta get the sushi again, so No, not that one. No, not that one. No, not that one. Okay. Gotta go here. There we go.
So, I will turn you into moderately priced sushi.
Alright, crack. Alright, crack. Let's get a run. Get a run. Get a run. Alright, crack. Where do I go?
Slow down. I can kill you.
Where do I go? Where do I freaking go? Oh, I go this way. Oh, this way. Okay, I go this way. Crap. Gotta go this way. There you go. Oh, crap. Oh, crap. I'm stuck. Oh, crap. Oh, crap. No. Okay, I'm free. No! Oh, crap. No. Crap. Oh, my gosh. He catch me again. No. Crap. So I need to clean that. I need to clean that. So if I'm stuck in there, I need to clean that. Crap. Okay, let's go here. And go over here. Yeah, we know. You appear in the way.
I will turn you into moderately
man, how did he push it? How did he push all those boxes without even, like, moving his arms? Like, he has a big key right there to do that.
I can kill you.
Okay. How am I faster than a human, man? How is the octopus faster than a human? Oh crap.
Stuck in a jam?
Come on, come on. Oh, there we go. There we go. Hey, I can't. You can't catch me now. There we go. So, how did he hit that? He was walking.
There
he was just
are.
Walking.
Oh. We were getting worried. You're always up to something odd. What were you doing back there?
I was getting some sushi. That was what I was doing.
An answer would be appreciated.
I just answered you. Okay. There we go.
Mulling over some nice succinct words.
No, girl, don't worry.
Well, Scarlet, I work for the government to fight aquatic terrorists from Neptune and this Prussian storm is full of them. Is that it?
No, I mean, come on, let's go. I gotta... Hey, you having fun there? I'm playing with her. I'm playing with Stacy.
I'm posing my masterpiece.
Alright. You want some company in there, son? You want some company up there, son? Let's get up there. Alright, then. Let's just go to check out then. Alright. Hey, how does an apple scan? There we go. Okay, and then we put it right here. And then we get here. How does an apple scan, man? How does that work? We got this here. And then chocolate milk. We got this. Oh well, screw it. There we go. And we got a pizza. Alright.
Alright, now that we've got our groceries, it's time to head to the aquarium.
I thought you said you didn't want to go to the aquarium. Oh, grizzly and a bit rude. Following some accurate story. Huh? What?
To the car, kids.
Yay!
Oh no, we're going to the aquarium.
I want to climb something condemned.
Honey, it's really simple. You can come to the aquarium with your family, or you can walk home alone.
Oh, with that chef around, I can't go alone.
What are you waiting for?
I can't go alone because of the chef. Oh, he has no choice. Octodad has no choice but to go with his family. Oh well, that'll be it, guys. So that was Octodad Part 3. And so next time will be the aquarium. So like and subscribe when you enjoy. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Take care of yourselves. Take care of yourselves, guys. See you later.